class. I would appreciate full, undivided listening from all of you. It has come to my attention that one of the students in my class has been subject to bullying behavior behind my back. This, as some of you may have already guessed, is the poodle who had started attending this school last summer. There will be no hating on the poods in my class.